I command you loose and heal and set free and deliver. I plead the blood of Jesus from the crown of your head to the sole of your feet. I come against every diabolical sanction, every satanic incubation. I come against the spirit of witchcraft. I command that no weapon formed against you shall be able to prosper, and every tongue that rises up against you in judgment, it shall be condemned. I bind backlash, retaliation, reverse curse, public humiliation, and open shame. I plead the blood of Jesus. I plead the blood on your home, the blood on your mind, the blood on your spirit, the blood on your children, the blood on your work, the blood on your car, the blood on everything you touch. I speak to your finances that serendipitously begin to align itself. I command you to be empowered by the grace, by the mercy of Jesus.
Come on, put your hands towards those of you that can breathe. Father, let deliverance be greater now in the name of Jesus. We come into perfect agreement right now in the name of Jesus. We command to heal. We command to set free. We command to